You had a Holy Ghost camp last week. I just come to preach to you today. You need to make a new an agreement. You need to sign a new contract and tell the Lord, for God I live and for God I die. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Don't do it for me. Do it for you. So now the ball is in your court. Sometimes you have to make a conscious decision. Not a New Year's resolution. Sometimes you got to make a conscious decision that you're gonna, from this point on, let the Lord guide your footsteps. And even though you may fall, because man fall, but he had to get up. All right, I'm done now. Come on, come on, come on, quiet, come on. Those are the church.